In India, entertainment outings are an escape from a dire reality. The role of public spaces, whether these are malls or movie theaters, as entertainment and escape will continue. Secondly, and equally important, we still nurture the idea of entertainment as a group activity. The extreme personalization of entertainment that smartphones offer is still alien to the Indian ethos. Visiting theater is a communal activity. We don't go for movies alone. No, we don't. And we don't want shows on our own devices alone. In the pandemic, we are unable to access public spaces. I understand. But that activity has been replaced by endless discussions about the shows that we are watching. So in that sense, entertainment continues to be a group activity, a shared pastime for us back here in India. But to me, the most interesting shift in entertainment is the manner in which each one of us has become a star in our own production. YouTube, Instagram Live, and TikTok have turned individuals into one-person production companies where the director, screenwriter, the actor are all the same person. And all of us have become each other's audience. In a sense, the wall between the entertainer and the audience has crumbled, as all of us are becoming both and experiencing stardom within our own little cohorts. As for me, Harsh, entertainment is often like the concept of comfort brands that we discussed in an earlier episode. After a day's work, a delivery of Domino's thin crust pizza, a chilled pint of my favorite brand of beer, and a rerun of a classic movie like Munna Bhai or Godfather is an offer I cannot refuse.